Subtraction Cat, what's up with that? Don't eat the mice or you might get fat. Subtraction Cat, what's up with that? Don't eat the mice or you might get fat.
There once was a cat who liked to subtract, who liked making things go away. One day she spied mice and she treated them nice and asked three of them to stay put and play. They played in the park and out at the beach. They played as the day turned to night. But when the mice were distracted, the cat then subtracted. 3 minus 1 was all right. 3 minus 1 is equal to 2. Now it's time for everyone to sing.
Subtraction Cat, what's up with that? Don't eat the mice or you might get fat. Subtraction Cat, what's up with that? Don't eat the mice or you might get fat.
Well, just 2 mice remained to play cat and mouse games, and they had so much cat and mouse fun. They went off to the zoo and to the children's museum. They enjoyed ice cream in the hot sun. But the thing that occurred, well, subtraction's the word, cost a number of mice was then 1. Just 1 mouse remained to play cat and mouse games. Subtraction still seemed like good fun. 2 minus 1 is equal to 1. Now it's time for everyone to sing.
Subtraction Cat, what's up with that? Don't eat the mice or you might get fat. Subtraction Cat, what's up with that? Don't eat the mice or you might get fat.
The cat and the third mouse, well, they painted the house. They baked cakes and some other sweet snacks. They swam in the creek and they played hide and seek and they set up toy railroad tracks. But at the end of the day, well, what could we say? Cat got right into math action. Now what had Cat done? Because now there were none. 0'd been made by subtraction. 1 minus 1 is equal to 0. Now it's time for everyone to sing.
Subtraction Cat, what's up with that? Don't eat the mice or you might get fat. Subtraction Cat, what's up with that? Don't eat the mice or you might get fat.
Cat woke up real early and she got up so surly. She didn't like feeling alone. She wished she had friends, yes, 8, 9, or 10, to enjoy playing games in her home. She wished and she wished, and what happened was this. She heard mouse steps fall on the floor. And she jumped up for joy and she let out a meow as she ran to a tiny brown door. The door opened real wide and from somewhere inside, out marched the 3 little mice. The cat was so pleased she brought all of them cheese. She hugged all 3 mice at least twice. And they ate for a while as they laughed and they smiled. Cat would never eat any sweet mouse. She brought them all home so she wouldn't feel all alone. Great company in the cat's house. And the moral that's here is one that's really quite clear. Let's say it before this song ends. Is that you'd probably be clever to never ever, not ever, subtract your closest 3 friends. 0 plus 3 is 3. And having 3 friends is always so great.
Subtraction Cat, what's up with that? Don't eat the mice or you might get fat. Subtraction Cat, what's up with that? Don't eat the mice or you might get fat.